Superintendent Chambers, I know that you've had many words in this, Mr. Nguyen, but...
I respect anyone who's willing to put their name in the hat and ask people to support them, regardless of what role, whether it's trustee or state level or the federal level. So John, thank you for the willingness, to engage in the campaigning of the successful election in the last 4 years of being a consistent attendee of meetings. You guys don't see this, but John was at just about every function that you can think of, most of the time carrying a camera. And for that, I'll be great. But again, thank you for your willingness to put your name on the line and put the things that go along with being an elected official and serving. We appreciate you. So congratulations to you.
Continuing with item number 5, the administer the oath of office and issue certificates of election for the Board of Trustees.